And creating that square is something that you're going to keep using going forward. Like, I still use that every time I play. I keep using that square, whether it's really easy material or really difficult. That's always going to be something that's going to really benefit your playing.